Beloved friends, what does God want each one of us to do in this beautiful season 2022? Be faithful. Be joyful. Be courageous. Be hopeful. And be generous in front of God and in front of others as well.